Welcome to Faith and Wellness, and together we continue learning a Bible verse a day. Psalm 34:22. The Lord redeems the life of his servants. None of those who take refuge in him will be condemned, but the Lord will redeem those who serve him. What does the Psalm 34:22 mean? This final verse proclaims that God rescues. He rescues. Yes, my friends, he rescues those who serve him. Anyone and everyone who believes in him will be saved. And thus, you can find that in John 3:16, 18. The Apostle Paul wrote, "There is therefore no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus," Romans 8:1. The immediate context of this statement is David's celebration of rescue from danger. Freedom from all suffering is not part of God's plan, something David himself understood. Well, we need to carry our cross, friends. And in Psalm 34:19, what is promised by God is ultimate eternal salvation and restoration. John 10:28 and Revelations 21:4. Those who follow the will of God in salvation, John 6:28, 29, are guaranteed to be rescued from judgment. Romans 8:33, 34. When he condemned the world in Noah's time, God condemned Noah and his family to enter the ark, and then he shot them in Genesis 7:13-16. Outside the ark, the wicked perish, but inside the ark, Noah and his family were safe. The ark is representative of Christ. All who are in him are saved forever. However, in our Catholic faith, we believe that, yes, we need to believe in God. And he rescues us. He's our refuge. The Lord rescues his servants. The Lord redeems the souls of his servants. And the Lord will help those who serve him. However, our actions have consequences. And that's why we have purgatory as well. Because yes, God forgives us and we belong to him. But remember that nothing impure can enter the kingdom of God. Therefore, we need to trust in the Lord with all our heart and follow our Catholic practices of going to confession, going to Mass, receiving the Eucharist, living in a state of grace, going to confession, praying a rosary daily, meditating on the life of Jesus Christ. And also asking for the intercession of our Blessed Mother to intercede for us always so that we can be under her protection. So remember, God watches over us and he delivers us. He delivers us. God watches over the righteous and answers their cry for help. And remember to praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And sing joyfully to the Lord, because he is our God and our Savior. And tomorrow I shall see you for another Bible verse a day. May the Lord bless you and those who you love. in the description box, I'm going to leave a link to morning prayers and other videos that will help you in your day-to-day walk with the Lord. But remember to memorize a Bible verse a day. What was the Bible verse for today? Did you forget that Bible verse already? Should I go over it? I'm gonna have you listen to the video again. Repeat it as many times as you need to. May the Lord bless you and those who you love. Pray for me as I always pray for all of you.